piece of art, yeah, financing it by your commercial activities, and then sell it. Perhaps will that will be the future of the multimedia journalist, is an entrepreneur, almost. Yeah, and he sells his information, multimedia organized.